It's an impressive sounding name, but really it's just a very long single track dirt road. The farm is probably near one of the frontier towns that have sprung up to cater for the income. These towns look for all the world like the Wild West towns on the cowboy films, with a general store, a saloon bar, a government land claim office, and a few other hastily erected wooden shacks.
Say you.